coming.
Cost you a shard just to look.
Don't pass up these goods.
All right. What did you want to discuss?
You're an Outlander, which is good. But a Nora, which might be bad. Do you fear the ruins of the Old Ones like many in your tribe?
No, although some can be dangerous.
Then you may have come across what I seek. In your travels, have you found strange vessels, emblazoned with symbols of the Old Ones? They consist of a hollow cylinder with a crescent handle affixed at both ends. If you bring me these vessels in sets of four, I will gladly trade what I have for them. Yes, yes, trade quickly. I have work to do. I will leave you to the hunt. Be sure to delve into the ruins. Rugged? Well-traveled? Yes. I would like to talk to you.
Olin's apartment feels empty. Should I sleep? Did I leave anything unfinished? Elizabeth, with a weight like this pressing on you. How did you, Rost, after you lost your family? Silence? Are you there? Guess I shouldn't ask ghosts for advice.
There are signs from the west. Sun King Avad awaits you at the Temple of the Sun.
Campfires, perhaps? Massing forces for the long march to the city gates?
That's not wood smoke.
And what is it?
The end. Or how it begins, anyway.
You spoke of.
To the guns! To the guns! Now!
By the sun, do what she says! Set loaded! All of you, be ready to fire! Will the guns hold them back?
Thank you.
Rally the vanguard. Send reinforcements.
Aloy, no!
We need those guns!
He will cut you down!
Not this time!
Oh no!
You have vexed me long enough.
Should have fought me in the Sun Ring then.
Why do you fight? The
You can't evade the shadow.
You have fixed it long enough.
You should have fought me in the Sun Ring then.
You cannot hide.
Why?
Shadow, guide me.
Dangerous and close.
Me?
Turn your face to the sun. Looks good. That'll keep my stomach quiet.
Thank you. Aloy. Aloy! Aloy!
Tab.
By all mother, you survived. I thought you were killed.
The others, are they?
No, no. Wounded, but alive, mostly. The machines blasted through, then kept going. They marched on the spire, dragging that thing with them.
Take care of the others, Tab. I've gotta go. It must have gotten through the defenses. Demora. Anyone's vanguard. I have to get up there. Gotta keep going. Keep pushing. I knew this wouldn't be easy. So no holding back.
Aloy! It's Aloy!
Well, you can see that.
We thought you'd fallen at the ridge.
No, the ridge fell on me. Look, there isn't a lot of time left. I have to face Hades.
Not alone.
My fight. I can't ask you to come with me.
We were about to go over the top anyway, right?
Right.
The metal devil must fall.
I should stock up. Last chance.
Thank you. execute.
Aloy! The Deathbringer's omens are on you!
Get back down now!
Execute.
The Deathbringer seeks you.
take more than you to stop me.
Time to do what you came for, Aloy.
System threat imminent.
I'm more than a threat.
Master Override armed. To activate, state name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Purging extinction protocol.
Okay, Gaia. Sorry about that. Where was I?
You were telling a story.
Right. Yeah, so, like I was saying, it was a children's electronics kit, but I hacked the wiring to an auto battery and solar PV. So the grass caught fire. And so did a tall pine that had stood there, I don't know, maybe 100 years.
Query. You were how old?
6. My mother was home, thank God, so she called the fire department, and after, she took me out to the lawn and showed me the dead baby birds, because there were nests in the pine tree.
Query. What did you feel?
I'm not sure. I remember yelling that I didn't care. And that's when my mother took my face in her hands and spoke.
Query. What did she say?
She said I had to care. She said, Elizabeth, being smart will count for nothing if you don't make the world better. You have to use your smarts to count for something. To serve life, not death.
You often tell stories of your mother, but you are childless.
I never had time. Guess it was for the best.
If you had had a child, Elizabeth, what would you have wished for him or her?
I guess I would have wanted her to be curious. And willful, unstoppable, even. But with enough compassion to heal the world. Just a little bit. Anyway, that's all I've got for now, Gaia. Time to tuck in.
I wish you a pleasant sleep, Elizabeth.
Thank you. I'll catch you tomorrow.
Thank you. friend, remember me. We've still so much to discuss. So much you never revealed. Your masters, for example. The ones who sent the signal that woke you. Knowledge has its rewards, don't you think? Well, let's begin.